This is in regards to Toronto. He said, it's great energy out there. The fans come out. They're very supportive. It's a great city. There's a lot to do.
Is there a period after every single one of these?
It's just been cold. But, you know, the snow does look nice on days, but you just need a jacket to go outside. I'm not used to it. Wearing boots and everything, I'm just not used to it. Like really quiet. You need a jacket in February in Toronto? Really? Is that breaking news?
That tells me he likes the city, and then come free agent time, it'll be summer, and summer in Toronto. Never been there, I don't know, but apparently it's pretty nice there. So I think he'll start. It's cold, and so once the weather starts to warm up, I think he'll enjoy the city a lot more, and I think he'll re-sign there.
It's not summer in LA, that's for sure.
It is cold. I need jacket.
Summer in LA fucking blows, Drake.
I am not used to wearing boots.
He's got the Siri voice.
What are socks?
What if Kawhi Leonard was Siri?
What if Kawhi Leonard was like an actual robot?
You just say, hello, Kawhi.